Caught on camera, a car fleeing from police causes a crash on Milwaukee's south side. A Fox 6 viewer sending us this video. You can see a blue car speeding and weaving through traffic when it hits the back of another car. That blue car was stolen. It was trying to get away from Greenfield police. After the crash, a juvenile and an adult were arrested. There was another stolen car that was involved in the chase, but they got away.